Hey guys, our lunch is ready. Come on, let's eat together. So yummy. Nom nom nom. Hey guys, let's eat together and let's see how it looks. This one, look at that, so yummy. So moist and sinking there. Hello guys, good morning. Welcome to my channel and welcome to my munting kusina. And now I'm going to cook the fish fillet hamon. And I will put all of these the ingredients and just fry and that's it. So, samahan niyo po ako mga kaibigan. Bye for now. Soak with water and salt to remove the smell. Hello, good morning. Ingredient is the breadcrumb, flour, magic syrup, salt, black pepper, and garlic powder. Black pepper powder also. And it's the fish. So that's the ingredient. Hello guys, now let's start. So now I have to put this one. Flour, and egg, it like this. I'm going to do this one for now. And then now I have to put this one. I have to put this salt. See, this is salt. Kita ba? Hindi eh. Ay, sorry. Okay, let's continue. So this is salt, garlic, and this one, salt. Black pepper. Garlic powder, magic syrup, and let's rub this one like this. Para magiging masarap ang ating ulam ng ating pananghalian. Ayan guys, ito lang, simple. Simple gawin. At masarap. Okay.
Okay guys, let's continue. First, I will put the flour. I put the flour and egg and this one here. Like this. Egg. Plato.
The oil is hot, so I can put this one now. Okay guys, here it is. I have to put this one. Okay, let's split. It looks so beautiful.
it again. Now it's ready. I cook 5 minutes on the other side, and the other side is 5 minutes, and the rest is extra. Wow, look at that. It's beautiful. I'm sure it will be so yummy.